love it.
Okay, so here is another thing he's going to do.
It's not every day that Salvador Dali crashes your photo shoot, right?
Right.
Photobomb.
Love it.
Salvador Dali.
Okay, so let's hope all these lights go off. Here we go.
You have a nice shoe.
Yesterday we had
It's actually a hat.
For it's a hat?
Yeah, I bring in my stylist.
Based on one of his paintings.
Beautiful.
Did you work on this outfit at all?
Well, I made the hat.
Wait, put the hat on my head just so we can see, pre-visualize that.
If I can, you guys can lift the hat. Starting now.
Oh my gosh. Well, okay, hold on a second. That might be too tall.
We'll do that later.
Yeah, that's too tall for this booth. But let's try this.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
Okay, guys.
I gotta get right underneath this. Okay. Hold on.
You tell me when.
I'll raise this up.
Salvador Dali. Here in the Joel of the photo studio of
the camera. Yeah, I gotta really make a good picture here. Hold on. Let's see what we got. Okay. Not bad. Pretty good start. This is not level here.
So let me go ahead and raise you just a little bit higher. There you go.
I thought
you can see a little bit more.
Beautiful. Now, yeah, spin it just a little bit toward him. Just that's good. That's good.
This is look.
Now, okay, Russell, I have hands like that because I can't get too wide. So go that way a little bit.
Hands here. It's all in the eyes on this one.
This didn't go on. Hold on. Come on, baby.
Well, that's a great shot, too.
Okay, so I got a down power A. So that's down power A. So on this camera, I can adjust my strobe on the back of my camera. So I go to speed light external control, down to function settings. I click here, and this is A group. So I hit A, and we're going to down the power. Down the power, so let's see what happens there. One, two, three, two. And that one didn't go off. It's just all this Wi-Fi's craziness here. That looks good. The light looks good. Okay, let's get a good expression. Here we go. One, two, three. Now let's do a vertical. Beautiful.
Have you shown Dolly?
Very small canvas in the back here to work, but we can make some work. Beautiful. My lighting is pretty good. So I got the edge lights on the side. This light here is lighting the middle zone right here. So if I want drama, I darken this. Depending on how far. I don't want to go too far. But all right, here we go. That looks amazing. Now, see how the light's falling down? It gets darker down here. Now, I'll clean all that up and get it white around it in Photoshop, because I don't have enough light to do that right now. But I haven't done a lot on white. Well, before you leave, though, I want to do a gray background, too.
Do you want the little angle shot?
Sure. Yeah, that works pretty good. Try the other way.
With your head, more like
that.
That's great. More dolly. Okay, I'm ready.
Hold on.
Hobby.
I like that one. Hold on. Good. Please have all my lights on.
That was Doc Brown there. Yeah, the little Doc Brown came out.
Okay, straight on again. Now do one where you're just doing this. Just a little
bit. I can't find it. There it is.
Oh, yes. Okay, now just bring that elbow in just a little bit.
That's a money shot. Right
there. Beautiful. Okay, now this hand, let's see. No. Just on the, on, like, yeah, like your damn hair. Yeah, now do this. Right straight down. Oh, beautiful. A little tight on this point. One, two, three. That's it. That's my goodness. That is crazy.
May I see?
Crazy.
Oh, yes.
That's we got to do it on gray. We just do it on gray.
Switch to gray.
Is I'll be able to add a texture to it later. We mentioned that earlier. A gray, 50% gray is...
So why did you start with white?
Because I had already set up.
Oh.
So it's no really one reason.
Okay. And what lens are you using?
This is
a 2470?
Yeah, 2470, 2.8 version 2.
Okay, he's got his... So hold on, so he's got his